nous produisons des molécules végétales.
We produce molecules from plants that otherwise would be very difficult to produce. And these molecules are very useful for cosmetics and pharmaceuticals.
La cosmétique, la pharmacie.
Valuable molecules with powerful properties extracted from unusual plants. Welcome to the world of Plant Advanced Technologies. This company, based in northern France, is a pioneer of what it calls plant milking technology. The plants are grown without soil, and their roots are then milked of precious molecules.
The plants produce active substances in their roots naturally that help them to defend themselves against aggressors in their environment. We dip the roots into a solvent which allows the roots to become more permeable and bring out these high-value molecules.
PAT is further refining its know-how as part of an EU-wide research project. The scientists have identified a range of rare substances for use in medicine.
This is a Mexican plant that produces a molecule that's useful in treating osteoporosis in women. There we have two plants that naturally produce an anti-inflammatory, and there we have a carnivorous plant that should help us to produce molecules that are useful in treating certain cancers and a rare genetic disorder.
Swing open the storeroom doors and you'll find hundreds of liters of natural antioxidants ready for delivery. Feeding the plants a lean diet of nutrients means they grow bigger roots and produce more valuable molecules.
In a relatively limited amount of space, we're able to produce many kilograms, many tens of kilograms of substances, which is totally in line with what the market demands.
The test greenhouse is stacked with racks of unusual plants being grown and tested to see how they could be milked for new medicines. There's plenty of scope for growth.
A great many molecules are yet to be discovered from rare and protected plants or from those that grow slowly. So it's useful to have a procedure that does not destroy the plant itself.
Qui ne soit pas destructif de la ressource végétale.